I'm Sir Edmund. Sir Edmund Hillary was a famous mountain climber and philanthropist born in New Zealand in 1919. Sir Edmund was a modest person who showed humility and dignity everywhere he went. Sir Edmund Hillary grew to be very strong, but as a young boy, his gym teacher made fun of him and told him he was weak and unfit. That hurt Edmund's feelings a lot. But Edmund didn't need others' approval to believe in himself. After years of practice, Sir Edmund, along with a large team of people, set out from Nepal to climb Mount Everest, the tallest mountain in the world. In 1953, Edmund and his climbing partner, Tenzing Norgay, were the first people ever to reach the top. The journey was very difficult, very cold, very windy, and very dangerous. Steep rocks and avalanches were a constant threat. The climbers also had to breathe from oxygen tanks because the air was so thin that high up. After conquering Everest, the Queen of England knighted Edmund. That's a special award. That's when people began to call Edmund Sir Edmund. But Sir Edmund didn't need a medal to know he was special. While he received many more awards and went on to do more, like reaching the North and South Poles, he remained modest for the remainder of his life. He simply preferred to be called Sir Ed, and his favorite achievements were those that helped others achieve too. In 1960, Sir Ed founded the Himalayan Trust, an organization he led for over 40 years. This organization built 27 schools, 2 hospitals, airstrips, roads, and more in Nepal. The Himalayan Trust even helped the Nepalese people rebuild after earthquakes struck in the year 2015. His approach was humble and inclusive, always involving the people of Nepal in the building and decisions. Sir Edmund Hillary's life inspires us to be modest and show humility no matter what we accomplish, and to believe in ourselves, even if others don't.